If you've been following me, you know that I am new to slip casting and that I have absolutely no clue what I'm doing, which is just proof here. I went into a full panic mode trying to save this mold, and with enough clay, I was able to, but I'm probably gonna have to scrap this plaster mold.